Back again, and if I remember correctly, the mission is to get to an umbilical that can reach out and connect to the Torrens because it can't dock with Sevastopol currently. And the alien is after me. Find a way for the Torrens to dock.
Can't remember the last time I slept.
Sleeping now. Yeah, just it doesn't matter. Let's just do that again.
Kids are doing right now.
Someone there?
No.
Jump in the shadow. How do I get off this wreck?
Worry about getting off now. Please leave. This is stressful. Kinda sorta worked. This.
Damn it.
Come on, just. Yeah, fuck it. Go ahead. Come on. Let's save again. Maybe if I just avoid the guy, I won't have to deal with the alien, because, I mean, it's. Its presence there, I can't get around. I'd much rather try to get around him. Shouldn't be as difficult. Seems like if I do anything to him, it will attract the alien's attention. So don't. Seriously? Oh, I guess that's a lock, not a... Do this to power it up.
This place.
Now, is this going to attract him? This does kind of make you wonder, why the hell am I the only one that's figured out, don't make noise?
This is Sinclair.
Shit. Okay, this is just being mean.
We can't afford to keep the sanctuary wide open. All it'll take is one creature to get in, and all the supplies and weapons we've taken will come to jack shit. Me and mine are gonna sit this out till the rescue comes. I'm sorry.
No, yeah, I can't.
I'm sorry, but when you started chasing after a ship that'll never come, you broke with the plan. Sinclair out.
18851. Shit. I was lucky. Let's use this. There we go. Going into the darkness right there really made me think, I wish I had gone and turned off the film grain. Is that, that's gonna be heard on the encoding. Oh. guessing it's in units, and then someone here unlocks that. I was not expecting.
I got here when they were sealing the sanctuary. I don't know what I expected. Maybe they changed their mind and let me in. Maybe they'd shoot me dead. They shut the door in my face. I can hear movements from the floor below me.
I need to shift this.
I haven't got long. Sinclair and his people have Sevastopol's food supplies and much of its weaponry. But I heard the voices of children too. I'd wondered where the children had gone. Perhaps they can keep these monsters from them. I hope they do.
Did it just walk by and not look in? I don't like how. Yeah, the X-Meter is not really designed to go on your toe for a long period of time. You need rounder edges, preferably the sensor not being so deep into it. It is right there in the middle, and I need to. Yeah, go right to it. Shit. I really was not expecting to see any more of the head crab things, the parasites. I'm serious, I figured that after having purged the core, that they would all be dead. But then also, I guess I already knew that they weren't dead, since Avocado got hit by one. There's nothing for it to do down there but look at a door. So it's of course gonna come back. I can't try to sneak by it. It's going to take a while to get there. What is that noise in there? I don't even know. It's really annoying. It's getting here. Thank you. this. That was close. Would have given information. Okay.
Torrens to Ripley. Ripley, we're about to move into position for the auto umbilical dock sequence. We'll be dark on comms until we've matched the decaying orbit of the station and are in position. We're just waiting on you to extend the towing platform clamps. I don't know how you sweet talked me into this.
You probably just don't want me to die.
Pre-hypersleep health checks have been performed on the entire crew, including, after some persistence from the engineer's staff, the ship's cat. Everyone regular, present, and correct. I sat out in the report I've just logged with Mother. I have a little more work to do setting up my equipment and initializing systems, but otherwise, we're ready to go.
I wonder why that's even there. Okay, I gotta get out of here. So it was very much sounding like the thing being right up there. Just very near. Item you're facing. Traverse instead of climb. Yeah. Wait, there's a save point back then? I just didn't notice it. I'm definitely going back to hit the save point. Stop! Goodbye. That might work for the highlight. Because it definitely did scare me to find that, oh, it was just over here. It just dawned me how slow I'm going. It's like somebody speedrunning this would be nuts. I'm sure there are people that have done it, or at least are working very hard to do it, and I am not one of them. It's like, good for you. That is amazing. Don't ever tell me about it, because I... What the heck? That sounded like hissing. Oh, there's the alien right over there. Hide in here. So often the thing comes right back. is not real. Don't even hear it. It came down right behind me. There was nothing I really do. I need a fucking keycard. Where the hell is that? You don't have it.
Emergency. Please attend your assigned evacuation point and wait for your synthetic emergency warden.
Searched you. Didn't say in here.
Stabilizer failure. Abandoned station. Abandoned station.
Seriously, what the hell? I just walked by it twice in a row and say, oh yeah, I'm gonna drop down right now. No reason for it to have heard me, either. It just, doing that. I'm getting to the point I don't even care if it comes out and kills me. This film grain, I'm just like already seeing how it can mess with the compression. because H264 and 5, but H265, they both work on how things change from part to part. But, from frame to frame. But, with the film grain, it's constantly changing from one frame to another, and it's everything is being affected. Just if this film grain, find a way to turn it off. Escape pods? Maybe something less complicated than having to actually dock with the ship? Just keep going, get the hell out of here. Doesn't even tell me there are hostiles nearby. That's kind of funny. Saw the flare there, but I don't need or want the flare. Any of them, so sounds like another. I had a key card for this? Thank you. missing. Because I am missing something. It's like generator operation. Then why is part of it glowing? I can't interact with it. Can you not let me interact with it? So I want to get... Now I will say... Fuck, no I won't! Where the hell is it? Hey, and I didn't hear it drop down right next to me this time. I don't even care. I mean, I just saved. I have no idea where that thing actually came from. Just, yeah. Why waste a resource? It's not in here with me. Okay, so... So the idea is you have to actually engage it here. Why? No, I want to try something. I didn't know if that would work. It actually gave me an achievement. Great. I'm curious. Retreat from fire. Cause the alien to retreat using a Molotov. Okay. I just wanted to see what that achievement was. Thank you. is right there.
After evacuation.
Now, I still haven't seen it actually try to grab me in one of these. I mean, that I'm not complaining, that's a good thing. So I've got to get all the way back, it seems. It's over there. Man, this long way around is not that much fun. I mean, just in general, it isn't fun. Just, oh yeah, you have to take the long way around a few times. Also doesn't seem to be leaving. Oh, now it is. So do this and then take the long way around again to go back. It's like that's really not. Yeah, so it's all the way back around again, and I have no idea how to get there. Seriously, went back to the staccato. Around here somewhere. Let me actually save. Is this music loud? the reason why I used the Molotov last time I was over here was, come on. It was purely because it's a lot easier to make those than getting fuel.
And I couldn't stop them. They broke through our defenses. This is for the rescue party. Who seeks it more? I don't know. Whoever has to clean up this mess. We held out in here.
There's something back.
You didn't come fast enough. You fucked it. Just send in the Marines or place up. Take these creatures back to hell. Loading screen. And just out of curiosity, mission 17. Is that a different? I think that might be different. A different one. No, still. Yeah, I remember the name, Desolation, so. Haven't gone to an mission yet.
Emergency. Please attend your assigned evacuation point and wait for your synthetic emergency.
Mainly been gone for just about half an hour. It's part of me that's tempted to stop now and have a shorter one, but nah. I mean, it's just. That will save a lot of time if it were shorter. I actually still have the recording I did yesterday. Oh, wait, I know where I am now, don't I? No, I don't. Certainly looks like it, though. Right where I started. Yeah. Why is the family going down randomly? Anyway, I don't remember. I don't know when I started the file. Encoding? Yeah, this is it. I've been here already. This is right by where I started, which is good to know because there is actually a door that cannot be opened without the ion torch. Anyway, let me see, I might be able to figure out when it's been encoded. Okay, it's been going for about 22 hours at this point. Yeah. And it actually should be done pretty soon. Well, soon. Pretty soon in terms of, 22 hours so far. And counting. This is that. But yeah, it's going at 3.1 frames per second currently. It's not the fastest. It's not too fast recording that, considering how much it has to do. But it could be worse, considering how much I actually have it doing. Why?
This is Dallas. I'm about to broadcast the Nostromo report packet back to the Sol system before we hit the pods. Nearest open relay station looks to be Sevastopol. All things being well, you'll hear from us once we reach the edge of Sol. Don't miss us too much. Dallas out.
There. like that I got an upgrade to the EMP, unless there's a new game plus mode that I'm just currently unaware of. Because what that would mean then, okay. So now if I place it as a mine, it will actually attract the androids. But anyway, what I was saying and thinking is that I don't like that I got that, because that means that there will be reason for it coming up, unless there is a new game plus mode, in which case that, you know, would be useful in earlier levels. I don't know if going back and replaying older stuff will, will let you keep this stuff. Although, I would think that you could do that and have it be fair if it is still after, where it's not exactly new game plus, because it's not like, you know, you restart the whole thing with everything that you found, but just you're going back to specific spots. It would be similar. Basically, save game plus. Or checkpoint plus, I guess. There we go. That reminds me, I still need to go back and do another playthrough of The Witcher 3. And probably should also enjoy the new game plus of that. And basically do the replay that way. I do enjoy it. I really did enjoy that game. It's just I had to move on to other games. Huh. Achievement unlocked for the Torrents. Does that mean that that's the end of the level? See soon enough. Hang on. I'm interrupting you. I'm not gonna stop right now, anyway. Huh, yeah. What's happening right now, I feel more like continuing than not. Yeah, I know it's falling apart. I'm on it.
Verlaine, can you hear me? Are you close enough for radio contact? I'm here.
Ripley, thank God, I hear you. I need you to extend the dog crate on the plant quickly. There are two. Should be close by.
I'm guessing this was going to be necessary. Looking at the map, it looked like the a direct route would have been to take the vents. Is it right above me or in vents above me? Close. sorry, the music is just really making me think it's best to go secretly, so back in here. And of course, that noise. I could walk you around somewhere. I don't think it's on the floor, though. That's less annoying than, you know, the other things trying to find me. I mean, this I just have to keep telling it to walk forward and eventually it'll do it. Unlike those ones back in the labs. I had to walk around and find the damn thing to actually let me out. Well, let me in. Thank you. know. Didn't even notice that there was a spot to save right here. I think I can at least try to get to the airlock. Something may go wrong, but I can try. There's about a minute and a half left at this point. That shows it going bad. I'm glad I just saved. I just wanted to look. Maybe we'd have something. Oh, Finn's coming back. Fine is straight rye whiskey. You coming or not? Oh. Alarm got picked up or not. Right, there. And that silenced the stressful music. Is that a good or bad sign? Ah. That's what sign it is. Well, that might just be for the parasites anyway. So, don't really be concerned about that. That noise. exactly am I? Ay, ay, ay. Also another alien. Two. This is stressful. Now I'm wondering if the idea here is you're gonna see the queen get off the station. I'm not dead. That was not a sufficient change in height to lose the track of where I'm trying to go. Oh, well, it looks like I'm also going to be going down a ladder. Saving. That is not the most encouraging thing. And I just... Is this... Oh wait, no, I saw it already. It was Tomorrow Together. Why was I checking it again?
Jesus!
Maybe that's why it was saving that.
Just let me make it through here.
Just in case somebody, you know, was fast enough. That... I guess I can't go that way. Oh! Didn't realize that could happen. There it is. But yeah, I probably saved there just in case anybody ran through fast enough. I knew it was coming, but it's like, it's not, nothing's changing. But then I figured it might be triggered, and try to get, and no, wouldn't let me climb up. It just would not let me.
Jesus! Just let me make it through here.
So now I know where I'm going, all of us. So, it'll be... That, then back. Nope. There it is. Maybe. See, it's teasing. There it is.
Too close.
See, the alien might not be scripted, but that was.
Too close.
This is probably also scripted. So how am I supposed to... This is annoying. Is it gonna have it scripted like that? Thank you. I mean, I'm sorry, but that's like... That one's really obvious. I don't think that should have been scripted. That should have just been, like, basically timed. It's just saving for you. Okay. Yeah, let's go through. You coming or not? Go down. I'm hitting to move up and it's just nope, down. I have no idea. I really don't. Okay, I guess there was enough of a gap there, and up is getting off on that. Which I didn't realize, because it's... It wasn't obvious. Really? Didn't even know it was there. Did not even know it was there. So how far back does that... Oh, actually not all that far. So that way it's locked, so you have to go this way. Coming for me or not? Seriously, why can't she look down? I didn't even see the countdown. Okay, I guess I'm just not allowed to use that one. Yeah, no alien above me this time. Saved. I don't think these things are allowed to live in outer space. This recording, which is going to be a long one, it looks like, because I decided to press on. Basically, I'm finishing the game, it looks like. The re-encoding of the previous chapter. So what is going to go wrong here? Because something is. There's gotta be something. There's gotta be one last hurrah. What's gonna be? What's at the top of the stairs? If the heart rate just went a little funky, I just involuntarily flexed my foot a little bit.
Manual release. I see them.
Is allowed to live outside, out in outer space, apparently.
Ripley, are you still there?
Okay. to see the thing watching me. I don't even know if looking up is actually an option at the moment. It might not be. I don't think that this is really supposed to be surviving in outer space. End of the hunt, so that looks like end of the game. Yay! Curious if it actually would have had an explosion like that. Like, would it have hit the surface and exploded in a visible way, or would it have mostly burned up in the thick atmosphere? I don't know.
Verlaine, I'm on my way up to the bridge.
Please, please say something. Come on. Don't do that. Don't make it sound like she may be, like something may have happened to Verlaine. I mean, I get how that would be a way to build in that there may be a sequel, but come on.
Verlaine?
Yeah. Achievement is Ripley signing off. All right, so is this credits? This is credits.
This is Ripley.
Is it gonna be most talking? Guess not. I think I'll let this go. I mean, I did enjoy the game, even if there were times it was.
This is Ripley.
Annoying. So yeah, let's see the people behind it. Though I am thinking maybe I will pull off the oximeter, because you're not going to need to see my heart rate for this. At least I would think you wouldn't. Oh my god, how long is this thing? I did indeed finish the game before it finished. this, the encoding of the video from yesterday. How much longer
does destroy it?
Oh yeah, it's actually got a while. It's encoded an hour, 1 hour, 10 minutes, 8 seconds, and so many frames. But the file itself is going to end up being an hour and 15 minutes long. So yeah. Three writers. Now I just realized if I do unplug myself, unplug the oximeter, it'll just go to flatline. That will make it so much easier for me later on, because I try to... It records... The data gets recorded for longer than the video, both in the beginning and end. If I just pull it now, all I have to do is crop out the beginning. Shorten in that file the beginning, and it'll be in sync then. Because they'll just be dead. They'll just be 0-0 throughout, so yeah, I'm gonna do that. Ah, plus, it's not all that comfortable having it on.
With a little luck.
So there, so it should be flatline now, or actually nothing. Might even be nothing. Let me look.
The network.
Yeah, it's just stopped. Okay. Yeah. Let's do this. Okay, you're not.
This is Ripley.
I'm just saving the file now since it's stopped. Okay, so it's just gonna sit like that for now. Alright, so I have that saved. Well, yeah, I guess that happens. Where you have different people doing the voice and the physical acting. Likeness? When did I ever see him? I don't remember. NBC's missing persons. Well, yeah, I guess because the various audio recordings that you're finding, they're actually from them. Now, I hope that this ends up looking good, because I see some stutter because the frame rate is over 100 FPS and it's fluctuating up there. I just don't know if OBS, because it should be at a constant 60. I just don't know if it's going to be affected as in the same way I'm seeing. I mean, it's not like anything's unreadable. But okay, now let me just think. So with this done, and I did fear before this, I know what I'd like to do next. Who cares? Who's actually going to be watching this at this point, if they are watching this anyway? What my thinking is, next will be Fear 2, and then after that I will do another game. I haven't decided what other game yet. Do that, and then come back for Fear 3. So I do intend to do all three Fear games, all three main Fear games, because with those two expansions that I don't have much interest in going and doing. But I figure I will interrupt the three Fear games with other games like this. Just so it's not Fear, Fear, Fear constantly. Okay. And also just let me
signing off.
So yeah, this will be chapter 14 for this. Which means that I'll have 7 weeks of this coming out. Which is pretty nice, especially since not even all of Fear is done coming out yet. I think I may have another week or two on that, so I've got 8 or 9 weeks to finish another game, and I'm so glad that I decided to do this 2-a-week schedule. Yeah, and let me see. So I'm going to finish off the Fear series at some point. Well, I don't know when I'll get around to Fear 3. But there's actually another franchise that I'm thinking I want to do, but I need to check on two things. One is I need to check on the video policy. The other is, and this might give it away if you know, if you've ever seen me talk about one of the games, I need to see how well either of my two controllers will work with it, because I've played one of the games before, and it is horrible on PC because of how much it is basically built for a controller. But yeah, I have a 360 controller that's USB, so just plug it in, works. I also have a Steam controller, I got that recently. And I'll give that a try as well. And I know some people, I've seen some people say it's not all that good, and it's just different. It's just different, and figuring out how to really polish with it, that is tricky. Doesn't help that the interface is kind of annoying. It's basically best, the interface for editing it, it's basically best controlled through the controller, and I have not had any luck opening it up outside of big picture mode. Like, if I open it up outside of it, sometimes buttons don't work. As in, like, I'm supposed to be able to click here and do this, it's like, I'll be hitting the button, nothing will happen. I don't know how that is broken, but yeah. It may just be a me thing, though. You know, I just had a funny idea. How would I... This is going to be about an hour and 30 minutes. So that's about 90 minutes. So it will be at roughly 324,000 frames divided by, let's do 3.5. There. So that, 92,570. So that's how many seconds it may take for it to re-encode, based on how the current file is re-encoding. But once it gets to actually this section right here, it's going to go a lot faster because most of it is black. So that would be 1,542 minutes. Yeah, or about 25 hours. Or 26 hours, actually. Whew. Yeah. I wish I had a faster way of doing that. Oh, boy. Additional okay, if we add additional services, this has to be getting near the end. Oh, cool. The production babies. At least for CA. Which, that I'm guessing is Creative Assembly. Poppy? Esmeralda? Magnus? Felix? Freya? Huh. Poppy is... Of those is kind of weird. Well, I get it. It's Esmeralda. For where I'm from, at least. That seems a little odd, but... I mean, where is Creative Assembly based? I don't know. Good job, though. I do think, though, that there could be some improvements to the game. Mainly just some interface stuff. Other than that, though, I look forward to seeing a sequel for this at some point. Well, that finishes it. That's all of the credits as well. So, see you next time. Likely in Fear 2. Unless... Because that is what I intend to do next, so unless you're watching this and decide, I don't want to watch it and watch something else, whatever. But for me, next time is Fear 2. See you then.